Well, who should be first? That's the question. Well, somebody said it. I guess over on the banjo, from around the Nova Scotia area of Canada land, that's how I know it, doing a lot of the songwriting for the band. Actually, most of the songwriting with Susie. Playing Estelle in banjo, there's a plug. But great songwriter and a great person to be around and doing a fine job on the banjo. Please welcome Margaret MacKay. And over on the small viola, or violin, as I like to call it, it's good to have him playing with us again. He's from around the San Diego area of California, and he's been on the stage yesterday. He's on it again, and he'll be on it again tomorrow. And he just tears it up. He's the only black man of the group. Please welcome John Mailander. And on bass, the only one from Massachusetts, actually. We're all from everywhere else. This is your hometown boy here in Sudbury. Not too far away. Picking the bass and finally getting him up to do some singing and stuff, which is nice. Because when I lose my voice, it's nice to have somebody back there. Doing a fine job and wearing a fine vest, Alex Muri. And on the small mandola, it's a mandolin, sorry. I don't know why I'm doing this. From around Austin, Texas, doing the co-writing for the band. Because unfortunately I've had writer's block for about 21 years now, and I force these girls to do most of the writing. Playing a great mandolin and doing a great job with it, please welcome Suzanne Oleson.
A fabulous guitar player from Cincinnati. He's been playing bluegrass since he was this high, maybe shorter. Learned it from his daddy, Michael Reese.
We're gonna do one an old violin player Trent Freeman wrote, and we're gonna make it fast. We're gonna do it fast for it.